treasure is mine. Get away. I know you're trying to steal it from me. It's mine, I tell you, mine.
I saw it first. It's mine.
Looks like the people in this world don't trust each other. It must be because of those mirage treasures. Your magic wand has the power to reveal the truth. One twirl of your wand will undo any mirage and show its true form. That will restore people's trust in one another. Why don't you try it on this cart of gold? Reveal what's in the cart. Use your magic on the cart of gold.
It's not real gold. It's just a pile of dirt. Oh, I am so ashamed, my friend. I can't believe I was blinded by the treasure and forgot about our friendship.
Me too, my friend. Thank you for showing us the truth, young lady.
You did great. Now follow me to the palace. Princess Jasmine. Go to the palace to meet Princess Jasmine.
Dishonest again. That I promise.
Oh my, thank you for revealing the truth. Oh, I never should have lied to you, my friend.
I will not be dishonest again. That I promise.
Excuse me, are you Princess Jasmine?
Oh, I didn't hear you come in. But yes, I am Princess Jasmine. Oh, I'm so glad you're not a mirage. All of Agrabah is covered with them. You see, people no longer trust each other. They lie and fight over unreal images of gold and treasures. I'm so worried. I don't know what we're going to do.
Maybe I can help.
Do you think you can?
I'm not sure, but I'll do my best to help the people of Agrabah be honest and trustworthy.
Oh, thank you. I know my friend Abu could assist you, but I'm afraid you'll have to find him first. He's probably in the marketplace, and I'm pretty sure he's up to no good.
Don't worry, I'll find your friend Abu.
Yeah.
I will not be dishonest again. That I promise.
Thank you, young lady.
To return that Mirage gem. Abu's very fast. You may have to find him a few times before you finally catch him. I know he loves fruit, especially watermelon and apples, so be sure to check the fruit stands around the bazaar. I'll do my best to help you. Good luck. Hide and seek. Find Abu in the marketplace.
Trust you if you don't give back the gem. See, it's not even real. It was just a mirage. Come on, let's go see Princess Jasmine.
Return to the palace. Princess Jasmine is waiting for you.
Have Abu? But Abu is already here with me.
Oh no! Which one is the real Abu?
I'm certainly confused.
I bet we can find out the truth with this.
My Abu was actually a goose. That means your Abu is the real one. Well, Abu, I'm glad you're back, and I hope you'll stay out of trouble for a while. Thank you for finding him.
You're welcome, Princess. But the goose wasn't the only mirage. They're all over Agrabah, and they're making people mistrust each other.
I know. It's terrible. That's why I'm so glad you're here to help. Hoping you could help me. There are still mirages appearing all over Agrabah. You came back. There's something I know only you can help me with. You see, I overheard someone say that the Mirage treasures are coming from the Cave of Wonders. Abu knows the way, and I was hoping you could follow him and find out what's causing all the trouble.
I'd be happy to go.
Oh, thank you. Now, please hurry. Abu is outside the desert gate waiting for you.
Meet Abu. Go to the desert. Abu is waiting.
Thank you.
Abu, what are you doing? We're supposed to be going to the Cave of Wonders.
Abu gets easily distracted by treasures, and there are a lot of them on the way to the Cave of Wonders. You'll have to fix the mirages quickly to make sure Abu doesn't forget about the quest. When you reach the Cave of Wonders, Abu will show you how to get through the gate. Hurry, and good luck! Escort Abu. Use your magic on the mirages. On the mirages.
See, Abu? All those things you thought were great treasures were really just piles of dirt. If you had listened to me, we could have gotten here a lot sooner. It's okay, Abu. You're still my friend. Come on, let's go inside. Treasure. I'd better get rid of those bogs and return the treasure before the whole place collapses.
You must defeat all the bogs and return the treasure they stole to prevent the Cave of Wonders from collapsing. Those pesky bogs are really fast, so you'll have to be quick. Return the treasure. Defeat all the bogs and pick up the dropped treasure.
Abu, what are you saying? There's a magic lamp in the back of the cave? Okay, I understand now. Let's go get it!
You'll have to sneak your way up to the lamp. When the light is green, go. But when it's red, stop. Guardian monkeys, beware of the red light. Green light, go! Red light, stop! Green light, go! Red light, stop! Green light, go!
I've got it, Abu! Come on, let's bring this back to Princess Jasmine.
Again. I was hoping you could help me. There are still mirages appearing all over Agrabah. glad you're here. I'm afraid the lamp from the Cave of Wonders was a mirage. The real one was taken away by genie bogs. But I can't go look for it until I get these royal geese back into their pen. If you'll help me, I know we'll get it done quickly.
I'll try my best. I bet if I use my magic, we can get all 6 geese into the pen.
Use your magic to put all the geese back in their pen.
I'll try my best. I bet if I use my magic, we can get all 6 geese into the pen.
Geese herding. Herd the geese into their pen.
Thank you. Now that the geese are safe, we can go find the lamp. Oh no! What are those?
Those genie bogs can create mirage bogs. You'll have to be really careful because mirage bogs can hurt you. But if you defeat all the genie bogs, their mirages will go away. And remember to collect the lamps that the genie bogs drop when they're defeated. Genie bogs. Defeat the genie bogs and pick up the dropped lamps.
About time you got here, Abu. You need to tell us, have you ever seen these lamps before? They came from the Cave of Wonders? Well, we should go put them back. That might fix everything.
Cave of Wonders. Go to the Cave of Wonders.
Agrabah Market is very busy today.
Have you seen those creepy clouds over there?
My mother told me not to talk to strangers. We're here, but what are we supposed to do with the lamps?
I think we should try placing them on those pedestals. Oh, do you want to place the lamps, Abu?
Okay, Abu. I trust you, but we have to work together to place the first lamp.
Abu will hold up a colored lamp. Point your Wii remote at one of the pedestals and the A button will appear. Match the color of the lamp to the same colored pedestal using the Wii remote cursor. So if you want to place the green lamp on the green pedestal, point your Wii remote at the green pedestal and press the A button. Once all the lamps are correctly placed, the mirages should disappear for good. Magic lamps. Return the magic lamps to their proper places.
Wonderful! Thank you. Agrabah should now be free of the bog's magic, and the mirages should all be gone. people will see that they can be honest and trustworthy again. Yes, Abu, you were a very big help. Thank you. Please do visit us again soon. Finding a friend to trust is a true treasure.
Thank you, Princess Jasmine.
I'm afraid it's time to go. There's more work for us to do.
Okay.
Goodbye. Have a safe journey. Thank you for ridding Agrabah of all those mirages. You've helped the people to trust each other again.